Since there's an extra peg, you're just gonna have to put it there. Alright, now this is what it should look like when it's completely done. Alright, now you're gonna take your hook, go down, get under all of them. It's time for the extension. I don't know how you guys make it, but I make it like this. So I take the hook, slide it down, but not, don't let it come off because you have to restart if you do it. Then take one, put it like that. And make sure both of them come off. Then put it back on. Do this to your length, but I use 9. C clip. And make sure you get both of those two. And make sure it's on both and take it off. If it's not on both, the whole thing will fall apart. Then take it, and mine's white, but you just took it around like that. And there you got your bracelet. I should have said this in the beginning of the video, but you guys are probably wondering, well, how is this different than the zippy chain? Well, this is a zippy chain I made. It's not the one you made, but in the center here, it's just a regular basic one. But in this one, it's a fishtail middle, so that's why it's called the fishy chain. Thanks, guys, for watching. Bye.